I still don't know where we fit in the world. I thought leaving faith behind would relieve the dissonance I'd always felt. It didn't.
I cannot believe you're gonna be here tomorrow. I can introduce you to all my friends.
I can introduce you to my friend.
Okay.
Hi.
I outed you in front of your entire family.
I do think people were legitimately curious why two men were making out at my parents' anniversary party.
I was trying to make a statement.
Mission accomplished.
I'm feeling my heart soften toward Chris and the many faithful who are like him.
New LDS guidelines say children of same-sex couples will not be baptized in the church.
You can interpret it however you want, but I'm done.
You, sir, have opened the floodgates.
Where's our spirituality? Where's our response to the love of God?
I'm not gonna let anyone tell me who I can and can't be with. And I'm not gonna let anyone define my choices for me either.
But if there's nothing left, can you tell me why that it is yours?